In this video, I'm excited to talk about priority planning poker. What it is, how to play it, and how it's going to help you engage your team in the prioritization process. If you are managing a project or product backlog, you know how difficult it can sometimes be. Prioritization and grooming meetings with your team and stakeholders take way longer than they should. Many tasks are often considered highest priority, which makes it hard to actually prioritize what you should start working on first. And some people seem to get all spotlight, while others don't get the chance to contribute with their opinion. Let's have a look at how priority planning poker helps with your backlog prioritization, and then let's have a closer look at how to play priority poker using Foxly, backlog prioritization app for Jira Cloud. I'm Nikki from JAXA, the Atlassian marketplace partner that helps project and product managers and teams prioritize, plan, and track their work with our Jira apps. The idea of priority planning poker is simple. First, get a backlog of tasks you want to prioritize. Invite people who should be included in the prioritization process, like stakeholders, engineers, a customer success team, and so on. Then introduce issue and let everyone secretly vote on the metrics that help you prioritize more accurately, like, for example, customer impact, business impact, effort, confidence, and so on. Once everyone votes, you can reveal the result and see the average votes for each metric. This way, everyone gets to contribute to the final decision-making about the priority of the task. When everyone is happy with the results, accept them and move on to the next issue. Sounds simple, right? So now let me show you how to run priority planning poker in Foxly. Foxly is a Jira app that you can easily install from the Atlassian marketplace. Many companies already use Jira to manage their projects. Foxly was built with an idea to keep your prioritization process within Jira so it better integrates with your day-to-day work. You can access Foxly by clicking on the Priorities tab in the Jira project menu. Here in the table, you can see all issues from your project. In Foxly, you can assess metrics like effort, confidence, and impact. The priority score is then automatically calculated for each issue. To prioritize these issues using priority planning poker method, click on the Priority Poker button and create a game. Give your game a name, select metrics you want to prioritize, and then select issues. Once the game is created, you can invite other players using the link. And you can also see who joined in the game over here. Once everyone joins the session, admin starts the game. The session admin is the one who created the game. They're choosing what issue is currently being presented to everyone, closing the voting, and revealing and accepting the results. Everyone else in the game is considered to be a player, and they can only vote on metrics and see the results. You can see the issue that is currently selected for prioritization in the top section, and you can access issue details by clicking on View Details button. Once you're ready, vote on metrics and submit your vote. Keep in mind that you don't need to submit all metrics, and you can also choose to skip vote if you want. After you vote, wait for others to finish. You can see the progress in the middle section of the screen. Here you can see at a glance how many of you are still voting, how many skipped, and submitted the vote. Once everyone is finished, the session admin clicks on the View Results button and all players are taken to the results screen. Here, everyone can see the average result of voting for each metric, the distribution of votes, and if you are interested, you can also see each individual vote. Discuss the result with the team, and if everyone is happy, accept the vote. You can choose to vote on the issue again or adjust the values of metrics if you are not happy with the result. After you accept the votes, the result is saved in Foxly and you are taken to the next issue. And the whole process starts again until you run out of issues for prioritization. When you finish prioritizing your backlog, you can go back to Foxly to see newly prioritized tasks and sort them by the priority score to see the most impactful ones on the top. And that's about it for priority planning poker. I hope it will help you make your prioritization more efficient and inclusive. As I already mentioned earlier, Fox is available on the Atlassian Marketplace for Jira Cloud, and you can give it a try today if you didn't already. Thank you for watching. Give us a like if you found the priority poker useful. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out on our next video.